take you to Nakuru County, where our Evans Asiba is on standby. He informs us that Governor Lee Kinyanjui declined to authorize 2 billion shillings to 55 MCAs from every ward in Nakuru County as their ward development fund. To understand why he did this, let's now bring in Evans. Good morning, Bwana Asiba. Tell us a little bit about what happened last night and the impact it's had, the sort of reaction you're getting this morning from that move by the governor.
MCS here in Nakuru had earlier last year, the MCS of the last house had a bill called Nakuru Revenue Allocation Bill, where they had discussed it to some level, and then the current MCS, when they came in, they had a discussion with the same bill, where they had proposed that out of the 30% of the total budget of development at the county level, the 25% should be channeled to the county MCS to manage the equity, to have it for their development, their respective county assemblies. But that motion, that bill was forwarded to Governor Lee Kinyanjui. That was last week. And then last week on Friday, we saw the county boss Lee Kinyanjui declining to assign the bill into law so that the MCAs have the money for development. But today here with me, I'm with Dr. Peter Mbaye, the MCA Kabasi ward, who is going to shed more light on that bill to tell us maybe just what happened and their take as the county assembly. Mheshimiwa, we saw you last week. You had requested to have that bill of 25% of the revenue collection, to have that as you are called World Development Kitty Fund. But now the governor declined to authorize that money to be under your care. Maybe what's your take on the same?
I thank you. First, it's true. When we came in this assembly, we found a bill that had been initiated by the last assembly. It was in the second leading, so we completed the process.
Well, we apologize for that technical hitch, the challenges of a live environment such as the one we are in right now.